No tricks. No. No tricks, Iris.
They've got something going on in there. I think it's a fight.
If he gets that.
If this is a Udyr main, he better know what the fuck I am. With a thumbnail. A fucking boom. Oh no, we lost. It's a fucking platinum Katarina. That is what we like to call a Smurford. In this matchup right here, you never would want to go Ravenous versus Cho unless you are just balling. Bro, like, where is he? This guy, he went the long way, guys. Is he trying to hit me with that? Oh my god. No flash, no help, no team, unlucky, rip. Wow, just okay. I don't get that. I'm gonna be pretty upset. I'm not gonna freeze it here. I'd rather just push up with this next wave.
Money.
Proxy the wave. On home. Once I get the Vine Sando, it's just over. Then we'll run Swift. These will be fast as fuck. No way he goes for a plate here unless he wants to die. Yes, sir. Not very smart. Yeah, he doesn't learn, does he? I don't know why there's three people there. It's a minor setback, nothing too big though. Alright, go here. If I swift these, then I just run them all down. Like, they're not getting away from me, but all good. Yeah, I'm buying mom. The plant. Thank you. Let me get that caddy. Thank you. Oh, it's here. Akram's feeling so. Movement, baby. That shit's illegal, man. It walks in my lane and does that shit, man. Walks in my lane and just says, hey, let me hold that real quick. Oh, the bot. That one to Hecko. Hecko did a fine job. So I just, our jungler was on an A-game skitter. God damn, son. Well, I mean, he stayed in there.